Well, people always ask me why I am the way I am, why I ain't got nothing nice to say about my fellow man.
If you stumbled into the Okie twist off at the 66 Bowl, you might have wondered, where am I? But no, to hardcore do-it-yourselfers, this is heaven. Hot rod heaven.
We're all basically at heart traditional rodders. We're guys that work in garages, and we do what we can build ourselves that we can afford.
Classic car culture Okie style. By day, mild-mannered bankers, marketing execs, graphic designers, family folks. By weekend, ratty bastards.
I work on a computer all day. I work in I'm an industrial designer. And so I'm behind a computer. I can't wait to get home to get greasy and work on, use my hands and stuff like that. And I think a lot of guys are that way.
Even the awards handed out aren't what you'd find at a factory car show. The trophies themselves are art, honoring the moving work of artisans.
This sort of lets people know really what the what this culture is all about. It really it whirls around metal, and it also whirls around art. And we try to apply it to things that move.
And they don't need to spend thousands to pay others to trick up their rods. These guys save their pennies and, for the most part, put it back in by hand, or with help from buddies who figured out a way to love their cars for a living.
I actually come out here and play around. That's what I do. This is my day off. So what I do on my day off is I come here and I start. I do bike shows, car shows, all kinds of stuff. It's just for fun.
And when the day is done, don't expect these guys to quietly hide their ride in some air-conditioned garage.
It's a lifestyle. You get involved with it, and it blends into your normal life, and you're cuffing your jeans before you know it. And, you know, that's every day to you, and people look at you a bit funny. But almost all our guys drive their old cars as their daily drivers, too. So it's not just a get-it-out-on-weekends type thing.